two-line element set is a standardized format used to describe the orbit of a satellite or space debris. They consist of a set of data arranged in two lines that includes important orbital parameters for a given point in time, the epoch. Let us have a look at a concrete example of a two-line element set for Sentinel-6 satellite. First is the satellite catalog number designated for this particular space object. Letter U means that the space object is unclassified. International Designator, also known as COSPAR ID, is an international identifier assigned to artificial objects in space. The 20 indicates that the launch year was in 2000. The 86 means the 86th launch of the year. A means that it was the first object resulting from this launch. TLE epoch date and Julian date fraction. 23 indicates epoch, year. 346.92746732 as the Julian day fraction, meaning nearly 347 days after January 1, 2023. First derivative of mean motion or so-called ballistic coefficient. Half of the first derivative of the mean movement, this stands for the acceleration and deceleration of the satellite. Second derivative of mean motion. This parameter is usually blank. Drag term. It represents the effects of atmospheric drag on the satellite. The parameter is another drag term in the SGP4 predictor. Ephemeris type is set to 0 in all public data. Element set number is increment each time a new element set is generated. Checksum is a simple error checking procedure. Orbit inclination with respect to the terrestrial equator. Right ascension of the ascending node is an angle between the vernal equinox and the point where the orbit crosses the equatorial plane. Eccentricity is a constant defining the shape of the orbit. 0 means circular orbit. Less than 1 means elliptical orbit. Argument of perigee is an angle between the ascending node and the orbit's perigee. Mean anomaly is an angle measured from perigee of the satellite location in the orbit reference to a circular orbit with radius equal to the semi-major axis. Mean motion is the mean number of orbits per day the object completes. Revolution number at epoch is the revolution number at epoch. Checksum it is a simple error checking procedure.